I feel there's great potential in Africa to evolve as a large role player in the world, in the agricultural, industrial, mining, and even in human sciences. There's a great future for this continent. One can see that in the current work that is done in mining in Africa, where old mines are reopened, reworked, where there's constant exploration to open new mines. We certainly see it on our side, where we've got representation on the majority of mines in the Southern Sahara African countries, where we are involved in condition monitoring and assessment. We've got quite a large variety that we are trying to promote. It's certainly not everything that we could fit in this little exhibition here. We have got water testing, which we advertise. It is a SANAS accredited laboratory. We've got two of them, one in the Johannesburg and one in Cape Town, where we test water. And that can be from normal domestic use of water right through to industrial use and even wastewater treatment. So we give the customer a feedback in a report format on what to rectify and if they meet standards. Then we also have a section on transformer oil testing. That is to ensure that your transformer doesn't premature age and have faults occurred which will cause outages in your network. We also do mineral oil testing. That is all your lubricating oils, hydraulic oils that we can test according to specifications. We've got rope assessment, which is used on a mine. There's legal requirements that you need to inspect your ropes regularly according to a fixed program and by certified technicians. We do that as a service. Then we also do the audits on various mines where they have to comply to legislation with regards to safety and the OSHA Act 18001. We perform those audits for the customers. We also do field testing, which is a growing market at this point in time. We've grown in the last 24 months. We've grown this business by 25%. There's a lot more diesel samples coming through to our laboratory for analysis. We are a condition assessment company, so by having WearCheck on site will ensure that the company would most probably not suffer unplanned outages on their plant, and they will be able to plan their preventative maintenance in a better way. Transformers are rated amongst the most expensive assets in your network, in your electrical distribution network, and premature failure or faults that occur within your transformer can lead to massive electrical failures and even to damages caused by fires if the transformer would explode due to overloading, due to lack of maintenance, and there's various. There's various problems that can arise in a transformer that can cause problems in your plant's operation. We test a sample that should be representative from the larger product where it was sampled from. So if the sampling was done not correctly, we might see a result that's not truly representative of the product where it was taken from. And obviously you need to know the accurate results from where the sample was taken. For instance, from a transformer or a industrial gearbox or an engine, you would like to know what's wrong in that piece of equipment and not in the sample container. So the sample container needs to be super clean and your sampling process needs to be accurate. We've got in Southern Africa, which include Namibia, Zambia, and Mozambique, and Zimbabwe. We've got regional offices, we've got agents, and in South Africa we've got three different laboratories at different sites, Cape Town, Durban, and in Johannesburg. So whenever a person's got a sample, you just drop it off at your closest office or representative, and it's get couriered to the laboratories with an overnight service.